in the waking cascade, in the breathing way.
You guys can't hear we're squat. You just gotta talk properly. Alright, you guys have been here all day, so you know who I'm talking about when I start the introduction. I met Paul about a round number, around maybe 10 years ago in Alaska, and it was, in essence, what, sing wrong. In essence, what happened was just, I just listened closely to what he was saying, and also how he was saying it, and what kind of, how impassioned this man was about the cause of the day here today. Things are going smoothly. So I'm not gonna fill in the blanks anymore, except that I love this man for who he is, what he is, and what he is doing. And anything that I can do to help his cause, I've, in essence, grabbed onto his coattails, and will be a part of his world for as long as he wants me. But so thank you all for being here today and supporting Sea Shepherd Conservation Society. And please continue to do so. And listen closely to my friend and mentor, Paul Watson, Captain Paul Watson.
Thank you, Richard. Richard's being on our board of directors. We also have Pierce Brosnan on our board of advisors, and we also have William Shatner as a member. So, an organization that has MacGyver, James Bond, and Captain Kirk has got to pull through. I'd like to thank the Movie Support for organizing this.